look, I'm an Arabic teacher, right? And yeah. Where you from? Wait a minute. Where you from? Cause you look like you can be Arab, and he's going. Yeah,
Brazil. Yeah, I like Nigerian. Back. Nah, not even.
All right, so look, you guys give me 5 Arabic words. Yeah, bro, it's easy. Think about cities. Think about food. Think about names. Think about. It's easy. 5 Arabic words. Think about how Muslims greet each other.
Nigerian, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. 5 Arabic words. All you guys together, you get 50 euros. You guys can split it.
Ass. Alama. Alaikum. That's 3, no?
Say again?
Assalamu alaikum.
No, he tried to do me. He said that's 3, right?
Was that 1 or 2?
Assalamu alaikum, that's 1, bro.
Alright,
so now. He's trying to do it. He a hustler, I know that. He's like, that's 3 already. We just got 2.
Alaikum salam, no.
Well, that's the answer.
No. That's the answer for real.
Yeah. That's the same thing. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum salam. It's just like.
Nah, he's used different words, though.
That's different words.
He's backwards. It's 2. The same words. Assalamu alaikum, alaikum salam. Same
words. I don't know Arab.
But you guys got 1, though.
4 more, man. Easy, yo. Where you guys from? UK?
UK, yeah.
It's packed with Arabs in the UK. How you don't know 5 words in Arabic? You guys have food. You guys have...
Food? What Arabic food?
Names.
Can I say kebab?
Kebab. What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Talking about kebab, man.
Kebab is Turkish.
Yeah. I can't lie, I don't know anymore.
What's your name?
Gabriel.
Gabriel?
Yeah. It's an Arabic name as well.
All right, if you tell me the Arabic name, I might give you a second word.
Is it like Jibrail?
Say it again.
Jibrail. Something like that.
Say it again.
Jibrail.
Jibrail.
Yeah. Something like that.
Something like that. Not Jibrail, but Jibril.
Oh, that was so good.
You have to allow me that. You have to allow me that.
I'll give you that. That's 2.
What was God called?
Allah.
Allah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's 3.
That's sweet. Yeah.
That's 3. You got 2
from me,
You got 2 to go, man. That's a word. That's an Arabic word. That's legit.
I hyped you guys up. You guys have some confidence now.
What's we can say names?
There are some names that have meanings in Arabic.
Abdullah.
Can I say?
He getting this money.
Abdi.
Nah, that's the same thing. Don't try.
Yeah, nah, but I have a make with Abdi and make with Abdullah. So right.
Can I say this? Well, I don't know.
Just one more.
One more.
Just one more. Think about it well.
Wakbar, like, I don't know.
Yeah.
Wakbar, like.
Al Wakbar.
Hello.
Praise
Wakbar,
the Lord. Like,
that's the same.
Yeah.
Allah.
But the next.
What? So you're talking about like the Akbar part, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right, give me a guess of what it could mean.
Like,
great.
Like,
what is it?
Great.
Like the
great is the great. He's great. Because, like, God is great, isn't it? Allah is great. Am I wrong?
That's grand. Grande.
Or is he, like, superior? Allah is
superior.
Grande. Think about
grande.
The
grande.
Sentence again.
Grande. Grande. Allah is grande. Es eso. Grande como es big. Like,
right?
Like, Allah is big, you know? Like,
okay, so what was it? What Akbar could mean?
Like, big, you know, like
I'm gonna give you a guess from my good, you know, pedagogy of teaching. I'm gonna give you some. Look, this mic is Akbar than this phone.
Bigger.
No, I said big. I said big.
Yeah, but it's bigger though. Nah. Is it big the same way as bigger?
Nah.
All right, that's 5 though.
5.
So what you gonna do now if I give you? If I give you 50 euros, what you gonna do with the money?
Probably on food, innit?
I need a good reaction if I give you this 50.
Probably
euros,
on food. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
What can we do for 50 euros?
You know what?
That's
mine.
You
know, there you go, man. 5 words. 5 words.
I think, come 50 on.
Euros.
Come on.
Let's go.
Come on.
That's wild. Thank you so much.